Sports. It's in the game.
Up next, a UFC welterweight division matchup.
Ready. You ready to fight?
All right, so here we go with round one, classic matchup of striker versus striker. He's oh! Kicks here, but just out of range. Whoa! Oh! Oh!
Put him to sleep.
Oh, he lands a huge knee to the body. That's a crippling shot there. Oh!
He needs to start. Oh, he's hurt. He's hurt already. Bad.
Gets up again here, but hurt. Oh, he might be out.
Both landed. Oh!
Continues to mix it up, going to the head, mixing in some body shots. Oh, and now he lands the knee. I'm not sure his opponent saw that coming.
He didn't see it coming because he does such a great job of just throwing. He doesn't have any tell when he's going to throw a knee.
And both guys really throwing with authority.
Big kick lands.
Some real power shots here. Oh! Strong defense there to block the shot.
That knee hurt him.
Oh! Massive head kick. A big right hand. can lands. Oh! He's out!
Wow! Wow! What a fight!
Pinpoint strike to end this fight. It landed flush. I'm not even sure the opponent wholly saw it coming. And before he could recover, the referee was in to stop the fight. So a huge knockout victory for that fighter here tonight. All right, DC, no telestrategy. Coming up next, a UFC welterweight division matchup.
Ready.
All right, so two truly elite strikers here. We sat down with them on Thursday and asked them, any thoughts of taking this fight to the ground? They want to strike tonight.
They want to strike. That's what got them to the show. That is the path that they are normally on. And tonight they get someone that allows them to fight in their comfort zone. They don't have to worry about the pin and takedown. All they have to worry about is who can rely on their knowledge and the striking to carry them to victory.
Well, perhaps a sign.
He had him hurt. Dude's hurt. Serve him up. Go get him. Over and over, he's landing these big body kicks.
Oh, massive head kick there. We'll see if he can finish. Oh! Oh, straight right. Well, he continues to do a nice job here defensively. Whoa!
He needs to start looking to finish now because he's got his opponent who's very bad.
Vicious combo there!
Oh, he's hurt bad. He's hurt bad, John. He's got to press him. He's got to go chase that finish down now.
Oh! His misses are out of town.
It's a crazy fight.
What a body kick.
All right, well, the strike lands there, so he did hit the desired target, but it almost looked like slow motion to me.
Yeah, he's moving in slow motion. He's throwing everything at his opponent, and he couldn't get him out of there. Now it's just a matter of trying to survive and not get knocked out himself.
Gets up again here, but hurt.
He's in trouble. He's hurt bad. And I'm going to tell you. Big punch lands over the top. How's he gonna follow this one? Very tricky when he throws that body kick. Yeah, he's mixing it all up.
Oh. So he's really starting to put together some.
Oh, liver shot right on the button.
Liver shot, that is the most debilitating shot in all of fighting. It is very difficult to recover from that. Look at him drive his shin into his opponent's body with that body kick.